today we've got a special one, right?
Yes.
We are in a central London hotel for
3 nights.
3 nights and 4 days. And we're near Hyde Park. London Hyde Park in Kensington Gardens.
Yes.
So we're doing a video about our stay here.
It's a vlog.
And what we're doing is a staycation. So we're already from London, but we decided let's change up our environment. When you change up your environment, you actually expand your mind and start thinking differently and feeling differently. It's such a wonderful opportunity to create. When you're used to the same environment again and again and again, sometimes it can be challenging, right? I'm sure we've all felt it. So, this is our hotel room. Kashmir, do you want to give a tour?
Yes, let's. This is our hotel. It's called Caesars Hotel in Hyde Park. This is the twin bedroom. As we walk through the corridor, it's a very small hotel, but it's nice and clean and pretty and great for what it's intended for. This is the bathroom, the mosaic tiles, and the nice spotlights. And that's walking into the hotel.
And as you can see, we've already made ourselves
comfortable. Already unpacked.
We're going to be here for 4 days.
Yes.
Looks like a bit of a mess, but you know, that's what it is.
And this is London. London balcony.
And what we love about London is that, can you see that nice balcony, old-fashioned looking? It's got character. London has got a lot of character. And this is what we love. It's buildings are very much
historic.
And they keep those features, which is really good, isn't it?
Yes.
They have those kind of old features.
It's not a new city. It's an old city with a lot of history. So when you come here, you'll be doing lots of museum tours.
Now, it is a small room, but it's cozy. And it's got all the essentials that we need, right?
Exactly.
So that's part one of our vlog. We're going to join you later on as we walk through Hyde Park. So we're right in Kensington Gardens in London. It is actually so beautiful.
It is.
It's not as sunny as we thought, but it's humid and it's warm, but not too hot, so the temperature's just right. So we want to show you how beautiful Kensington Gardens is. The very well-kept gardens.
Very well-kept, immaculate.
Let's have a look.
Truck I have ever seen. Guys, it's in a Rolls Royce truck. How cool is that?
History. There is loads of history in London. Check that out. The Statue of Jenner. This is absolutely beautiful.
Thank you.